Hello, this is a short video on how to make a button in Mach 4 screen editor to activate, deactivate an output signal. So we're starting with the screen editor and find a spot to put up a button. Add a toggle button for this purpose. Okay, like that, and maybe we should have a LED also to indicate the output signal. Like that. Okay. Let's make that 35 by 35 and 35. Okay, that's not important anyway. For the button, we just go to the output signal if we wanted to access output signal, and just choose your signal, output 0 for example. Maybe we want it to blink when the signal is active, so we can set that to 500 when down. Button down color, maybe set that to green for on, and text up, for example, off. Okay, now it's off. For the LED, we can just choose our output signal, the same, output 0, like that. Color, green, red, maybe. Let's try. Okay, get out of the edit screen and save the screen, and the LED is red. Output 0 is off, and it's on. Off, on. Check, this is the state of the output. And it works just fine. I should mention that this screen is only made for testing purpose, so it looks like a mess. Okay, that's it. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.